Sudden you see trees and you definitely know that you're heading into a location that has water. And so we're down here in a town called Cochran is where we're heading. Now Cochran's another ghost town like Pinell City today. Pinell City was another ghost town that's gone. Well, we're in another location that was a ghost town. We are heading through. It's just amazing that we are in this location.
Oh boy.
And here we go.
Keep the gate closed. We can go. Good.
So we're going to open this gate up. And we are going to figure out which one this is. Well, look at those trees. So here we are in the middle of this place, and all of a sudden, you know, man, I might have that was interesting. Look at this beautiful place. Look at this. This is incredible. Come back through, so I won't worry about the gate too much. There's the railroad tracks right there. As we journey into the town we call Cochran. So let's take a ride.
Now you want to keep the movie going out here. Railroad tracks. No Waysville.
Huh? Look at those railroad tracks.
Where are we?
That is crazy. So let's take a look through here. I'm gonna stick this camera out in it. We are heading to a ghost town called Cochran, where there used to be coke ovens.
I'll show you.
So Cochran was on back?
Yeah, we passed it at the top of the hill.
Well, at least these fine people had a water, had a place to go swimming at least.
We're going to come to the Gila River if all goes as planned.
Oh, look at this. This is crazy. How cool is this? You don't see this anywhere. Look at this. This is unbelievable. This is unbelievable. Wow. This is...
I know you like this.
This is crazy. I'm gonna guess all these roads probably end up at the river. I love you there. Wow. Look at that.
Now, this I don't know. I've only come here and gone back out that way. I don't know what this is. I don't know if I went that way, I'd be able to turn around or anything. It might not be for a vehicle. Looks like that's kind of low over there.
That looks really low.
But if you want to get out,
right? Yeah, I want to take off. Yeah, definitely. Tell you, look at this place. Isn't this incredible? You know, just so odd to see water in Arizona, per se, that much. It's pretty rare. And so when you see running water in Arizona, it's definitely incredible. And that's flowing. Now, this would be coming out of the dam on the San Carlos River is what I believe is what they'd be released from that area down here. So you're going to get all kinds of wildlife, and I'm sure you they're probably running cattle down here as well. I wouldn't doubt it. How incredible. This is so beautiful down here. Jay Shrek, Black Flag Expeditions. Now, we came down here to see a ghost town called Cochran. I guess we passed it, and we'll go back as we see it. But, you know, we saw a railroad track, and we're in the middle of absolutely nowhere. But look at this place. I'll tell you what. I almost need to get in that river because you know how I've been with rivers lately. You just want to cross them because that's just what you do. You cross them. You cross the river. How incredible is this? This is really neat. And there is a trail right there that at one time I haven't seen any vehicles that actually came through here. I don't see any trails of anybody coming down through here, but I do see... And you know, down here, it's got to be at least 15 degrees cooler than up above. But, wow, how spectacular is that? I hear UTVs and ATVs. We are in a town called Cochran, Arizona, or at least close to it. Used to be an area where they used to have coke ovens. And we're on the river right here. Look at this. Now, we've already come across a railroad track. It's in the middle of absolutely nowhere. And what a beautiful place. This place is fascinating. So, you know, I mean, it's nice we could get in this far. I'll tell you what. So that was the whole, okay, I see. So, okay, this all makes sense.
I'm gonna drive down there though. I don't think it'll hurt. But the coke ovens are on the other side, but.
I mean, we ain't gonna get a train, we do know that, so.
There's a bridge down here. Private property, do not trespass. I don't know, can I turn around on
that? That's the only thing is that's the problem. I don't see anything that... The problem is, I don't see where you can turn around.
Can I turn around right there?
Yeah, it might be. If anything, we can turn around right here. I'm gonna guess that's where we can turn around. Because I'm sure people have tried. It looks like the tracks stop right up here. Like everybody's like, oh, okay, screw this. That's what it looks like.
I'm gonna turn around right here. What do you think?
I think this is, if we're going to turn around, I think this is our spot. Because that don't look like anybody's going any farther down there.
It's private property.
Now that sign don't look that old.
No.
So now I just get it now, okay? They have to go where there's mesquite. So they put the coke ovens where they've got an endless supply of mesquites. Okay, I just, that one and one just became two. I didn't get that. So that's why they might be in the middle of nowhere off of a rail line, right? That would make sense.
Looks like it might be. The coke ovens are right over there.
You know, there's not a lot left of Cochran. You know, there's just a few remnants of this place and a few concrete places. Boy, they were in the middle of nowhere, I'm telling you what. And this is where the town of Cochran would have been. Now, if you look over here, there's a lot of remnants, piles of stuff that definitely look like maybe at one time or another that was where they did the processing on this side of the river. Or this side of the valley. Now it's kind of an interesting thing. Here's a road here that definitely looks interesting. I think we need to go down there just real quick and take a look. What do you guys think? I'm going to tell John and tell him what we got going on. And hey, John, there's a road right here. I'm going to take it. I'm just going to walk down there just real quick, if you don't mind. It's the road. So I don't. It's not right up here. It might be at the bottom, but it's not. So let's take a walk down here. Now, we know this is probably a problem. We're not going to trespass, but we wanted to see what, you know, what we got down here. You know, it definitely looks like it used to be the road. There's the fence. There is a fence.
See him?
There's a fence.
Hey, I'm here.
Did I miss it? Oh, hell, there they are right there. There are the coke ovens right there. Isn't that crazy? Wow. Look how big those are. No. I thought it was, but I don't think it is now.
Well, you know, we can go back to the original place, that's kind of a long angle block.
Yeah, I'm just going to take a little hike through here. It's not bad. And I can follow the fence line back. So it's not like I'll get lost. Yeah, that'd be perfect. I'm only going to take about 10 minutes to make a call from there. Well, we're going to take a journey through here to see if we can't see what's back through here. I don't know what we're going to run into. It's definitely interesting. Definitely an adventure and a journey. So these mesquite trees, it definitely was the reason why they were down in here. It's almost like they grew them down here. That definitely could have been true. These could have actually been planted here after they got going, knowing that they was going to need to make sure they had plenty of... Now, I am going to be armed down here because you could get into about anything down here. I tell you what, we're in an adventure, but you know, it looks almost like these are planted to a certain degree. And whether, you know, that's true or not true, I can't tell you. But I can tell you that it's definitely interesting. And if worst comes to worst, we'll have the drone pilot fly the drone and go from there. I'm getting through these trees right now. I don't know what I'm going to get into, but. take a look and see what we got. I thought I saw something, maybe I didn't. Going to do is I'm going to put this bandana here, and that way I know when I come back across I'm going to know where it's at and just see what's over here. But this definitely is the trail people have been taking to get over here. Tell you what, I don't know if this is the best way to go across this thing or not. Tell you, it doesn't look that deep right there. What, I don't know what we're going to do on this trip. We're not prepared to make the crossing today. I know you guys are going to think I'm a sissy for it, but I don't know how deep it is. It could be pretty damn deep right there. I'm not really sure. I'm trying to figure out what the best way to get in is if I got in. I definitely don't want to get my gun wet. I definitely don't know exactly if I can get back out the way I started. Okay, we're gonna have to try to do this a little different than we did last time. It's gonna be a mess, I know that. Well, let's try the first area. So here, tell you one thing, the current's pretty strong and the rocks hurt. I tell you what, that's pretty strong. But I don't know how deep it's going to be. Tell you what, about knocking my ass off. But well, we got off through the first area. Let's get on over here. See how bad that is. You know, that wasn't terrible. Two rivers in two weeks. What's up with that? Didn't do any rivers last year. Wish I had my old walking tennis shoes. Tell you what, walking across in bare feet does kind of suck. Kind of hurts. So, there we know that it's fairly now, the scariest thing about that is how deep is that over there? There's what we're looking at. So we got to make sure that we come back this way. Got to make sure we get back this way. That'll be the trick so we can find our way out of here. So let's take our time getting across here. I'm not in any hurry. And them rocks hurt. Now this is going to be fairly deep. We're going to try not to fall down. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, we might be in trouble right here. Not unless there's another way out. It's not as deep. So I can't get over there and it be too deep. I can't go under with all my stuff. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Well, today it was not a plan. So, we failed miserably today, but we definitely didn't not try. We did not try. Now, if it was a different day, I'd strip down into my jockeys and we'd have went across. But we're not going to do that today. And we did have a journey. Well, my poor feet are hurting. These rocks. Used to be a time when I lived at the Lake of the Ozarks that, man, I was good like this. Not anymore. I should have known that one edge over there was going to be deep, though. The way that river was rushing. So the goal today is now just get back. I'm not that disappointed. I'd have liked to got over there, but the last thing I'm going to do is get all my stuff wet. So now the goal is to get back over, not fall down, get my stuff back on, stay dry, and you know, I'm not out of the woods yet. I'm gonna take my time, make sure my feet are planted really good, because this current is a bitch. Maybe I can get some, a little bit of hand with this dead tree. Not gonna depend on it, but man, that made it 20 times better. 20 times better. Damn, got out of there. Wow. Let's try to get over here and get my feet dry, get my socks back on, or at least my shoes without mud in them. See how that works for me. Whew. Tell you what, you know, I should have just, tough deal. Tell you what, tough deal today. Whew, that wasn't easy. So, sure, I got my phone. You know, last thing I wanted to do was lose all my stuff, man. You see how much I'm sweating right now coming through here. So, let's get up this hill. These stickers destroy us. Well, damn it. You know, I didn't want to trespass, so don't trespass. As much as I wanted to get over there, don't trespass. And that's kind of what, in my head, I decided, you know, that's not right. So, made the choice to turn around. Because if worse comes to worse, I'd just strip down, cut my stuff over here, and then go on from there. Now, one thing I can tell you too is, here's my bandana. That was good. At least I know where I came in at. Whew. Tell you what, still was an adventure. Look at this crazy hike. Whew. Now we know when we run into the fence, we just go on down. Well, that was a journey. Definitely a journey. We may not be done, so who knows? So, we'll see. We'll take a look. Well, I'll tell you what, it's an adventure. It's definitely an adventure. So I don't have any issues with that at all. Wow, lots of fun, lots of fun.
You want to go where we first saw them?
Anywhere close over here on this side, anywhere.
Well, we gotta see them. Now we're down.
Hopefully this right, hopefully this left turn. No, it ain't a left turn, is it? Somehow we gotta get out of that, up that hill.
Yeah, let's get, see if we can get out of here.
Oh, we might want to turn around. Oh, there we are. There's something. I don't know how. I don't know what that shit looks like, but there it is. There's something.
Can we get up there?
You know, if we wouldn't have been through the shit we'd already been through today, I might have said no. But after the shit we've been through today, I don't think that's that. I don't think that's worse than what we've been up. At least there ain't a lot of grooves unless we just get tire spin.
Well, I think we can do it. I'm gonna try it. I've got it in four.
FJ laughed at that.
I did. I don't even know which is the main road anymore.
It's back that way.
So is this one where we want to go?
Yeah, this is where we want to go right now. And then we're just going to loop back. Yeah, right there. Yeah. So we're just stop here.
Stop right here.
And then we'll go leave back out the way we came in right there. If you bleed, it would give you. Oh yeah, I think we got something today. Tell you what, it ain't an adventure till you bleed, though, right? It ain't an adventure until you bleed. I think I got inherited the skin from my dad, the paper skin that you die from. It's been a great day today. I want to appreciate, thank John and Maria for the lift today. It was a great day, and see you guys on the road again. And hopefully, we'll see everybody Saturday, this coming Saturday. Jace Wreck. Like fine.
Mama told me, girl, don't you see? There ain't nobody gonna take from me. Daddy said to live your life, rolling hard down on your price. You got to give all your heart if you want to. You got to give all your heart if you want to. You got to give all your heart if you want to.